everybody. It's day three of week three of our lyrical lockdown singing program. I'm Claire and I run a children's choir called Little Belters. And during this lockdown time, we are sending you these videos to keep you entertained, to keep your spirits high, to keep you feeling good when you're trapped inside. Starting off with our physical warm-up, moving on to a vocal warm-up, and then we're learning songs. This week, the song we're learning is Paradise by George Ezra. And we are singing for all those wonderful, wonderful teachers and all of those people who are working in schools during lockdown, keeping the country going. Thank you so much to all of you. We really appreciate everything you're doing. And that's why this week we are singing for you. So without further ado, let's move on to our physical warm-up. For our physical warm-up today, I want us to think about our joints. We are going to rotate as many joints in our body as we can. So I'm going to start off with ankles. Stand on one leg and rotate the ankle of the foot that's in the air. The leg that's in the air, even. Go in one direction, that way, and then go back that way. I tell you, I am doing this. I know you don't think I am, but I'm doing this. I need to get another camera on my feet, don't I? And then we're going to try the other leg. So rotate. You can hear my ankles actually clicking. So you know I'm doing it. I'm going around that way, and then I'm going around that way. It's something that happens to people when you get to my age. Things start to click when you rotate them. So I've done ankles. Now I want you to do, move your leg, your lower half of your leg around from your knee. That's a bit of a wobbly one. See if you can stay tall and straight while you're doing it. And then the other side, rotate the lower part of our leg from our knee like that. And then I want you to move to your hips. So we're getting a bit more rotation in here. You can actually see I'm doing this. I've gone backwards from my hips there, and I'm gonna go forwards, which is harder. And forwards this way. Oh, that's good. And then just gonna rotate my hips like this, just to loosen them off. That's it. Now I'm gonna rotate from my shoulders. My whole arms, backwards and forwards. I'm gonna rotate from my elbow, like this. One way and then the other. That was a funny joke, that one, wasn't it? And it just looks like you've got a dangly arm. I rotate from your elbow that way. There we go, dangly arm. Ha ha, hilarious. And then your hands. Rotate your hands. Again, lots of clicking sounds from my joints. And finally, really slowly, rotate your head. One way. And then the other way. Ooh, that feels lovely. And let's get into our posture. Our posture is feet shoulder width apart, shoulders relaxed, not forward, not back, just relaxed. Imagining that piece of string pulling you up towards the ceiling. There, great posture. Ready to start our vocal warm-up. We've got two vocal exercises to try out today. The first one we have done before. If you've joined us for previous weeks, you may know this one. We are going to make a siren noise, and we are going to go up to a high note and back down to a low note using our siren noise. So get your finger like this. And we're going to trace the line of where our voices are going. And I want you to do it on an N sound. N. Coming. Right, we are moving on to a second vocal exercise, and we're going to say this sound. Wah! Can you say it? Wah! 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 very, very good. Now I'm going to imagine I'm throwing some flower petals or confetti. You know that you get at a wedding when you throw confetti or flower petals. And you're going to make that sound, that wah sound, every time you throw your little handful of petals or confetti. And you're going to go like this. Can you do that with me? After three. One, two, three. Wah, 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 wah. Very good. And now we're going to do it on a za. Za. One, two, three, go. Za, 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 za. What did you find harder, the wah or the za? I found the za harder. Let's do that one more time. After three. One, two, three. Za. And now we're going to do fa. Fa, 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 fa. This one should be easier. Let's go ma, ma. One, two, three. Ma, 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 ma. Let's do la. One, two, three. La, 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 la. Oh, so good. You are sounding on fine form today. I'm ready to tackle the next section of Paradise by George Ezra. Let's move on to our song. We are getting so close to the end of this song. We've only got two more new bits to learn, and then we've got there. I just want to go over what we did yesterday, which was, if it feels like paradise running through your bloody veins, you know it's love heading your way. Can we do that? After three. One, two, three. If it feels like paradise running through your bloody veins, you know it's love heading your way. And repeat it. If it feels like paradise running through your bloody veins, you know it's love heading your way. Very good. Excellent. We didn't do any actions to it yesterday. The reason we do actions is because we find it helps children to learn the words really, really quickly, because you associate the word with the action. It's also a bit more fun, isn't it? Makes it a bit more fun. And it really engages your body whilst you're singing. So you're not just thinking about being very still, which is important as well in singing. But for the purposes of this programme, we're going to keep you moving. We're going to keep you energised. Okay. So let's do the actions for If It Feels Like Paradise. And you're going to wiggle your fingers like this. You're going to, if it feels like paradise running through your bloody veins. You're going to wiggle them all the way up to the top. And then you're going to drop them down. You know it's love heading your way. So if it feels like paradise running through your bloody veins, you know it's love heading your way. Can we try it after three? One, two, three. If it feels like paradise running through your bloody veins, you know it's love heading your way. And again. If it feels like paradise running through your bloody veins, you know it's love heading your way. Oh, that is so good. Well done. We are going to add that to the rest of the song with the backing track now, and then we're going to learn the next section. Here we go. Right from the beginning. My love, my lava, lava, lava. Let's go for it. Nice posture, strong but relaxed stance. Here we go. My love, lover, lover, I'm in paradise whenever I'm with you. My mind, my mind, well it's in paradise whenever I'm with you. Ride on, I will ride on down the road, I will find you, I will hold you, I'll be there. It's long, well it's a mighty long road, but I'll find you, I will hold you and I'll be there. I know you heard it from those other boys, but this time it's real, it's something that I feel. I know you heard it from those other boys, but this time it's real, it's something that I feel. If it feels like paradise running through your bloody veins, you know it's love, there's no way. If it feels like paradise running through your bloody veins, you know it's love, there's no way. How do we do? Okay, can we get there? Excellent, excellent, excellent. Sounded great from here. Really, really good. Okay, the next section, it's going back to the tune that we sang for the first verse. You know when we sang, my love, lover, lover. But this time, different words. We are singing about time. Let's try it. So you're going to point to your watch. Have you got a watch on? Yeah? Point to it. If you haven't, just point to your wrist. My time. One, two, three. My time. Let's do it. One, two, three. My time. Okay? And this time, instead of like when you did my mind, you're going to go ta-ta-ta-ta-time. My ta-ta-ta-ta-time. My ta-ta-ta-ta-time. Let's try it. One, two, three. My ta-ta-ta-ta-time. Ta-ta-ta-ta-time. It's good, isn't it? My time. My ta-ta-ta-ta-time. Oh, that wasn't very good that time. My time. My ta-ta-ta-ta-time. Let's try it. One, two, three. My time. My ta-ta-ta-ta-time. Excellent. Then you're going to go like this because we're going on a helter-skelter. Well, it's a never-ending helter-skelter. Can you do that with me? After three. One, two, three. Well, it's a never-ending helter-skelter. Brilliant. So you're going to go, my time, my ta-ta-ta-ta-time. Well, it's a never-ending helter-skelter. Okay, after three. One, two, three. My time. My ta-ta-ta-ta-time. Well, it's a never-ending helter-skelter. We'll be there whatever the weather. Can you do that last bit? We'll be there whatever the weather. We're going to put, well, it's a never-ending helter-skelter. We'll be there whatever the weather. We're going to put all of that together. After three. One, two, three. Well, it's a never-ending helter-skelter. We'll be there whatever the weather. Oh, so good, so good. Let's go from my time. Okay, here we go. One, two, three. My time. My ta-ta-ta-ta-time. It's a never-ending helter-skelter. We'll be there whatever the weather. Oh, very, very good. And now we're going on to my heart, my boom, boom heart. Really? Yes. My heart, my boom, boom heart. Can you try it? One, two, three. My heart, my boom, boom heart. Excellent. And then you're going to go, it's a beating, it's a thumping. Try that with me. One, two, three. It's a beating, it's a thumping. Great. And then you're finishing with, and I'm alive. After three, one, two, three, and I'm alive. Oh, so, so, so good. Right, we're going to put all of that together. We're going to do my time, my ta-ta-ta-ta-time. Well, it's a never ending. You got it. Here we go. After three. One, two, three. My time. My ta-ta-ta-ta-time. Well, it's a never-ending helter-skelter. We'll be there whatever the weather. My heart. My boom, boom heart. Well, it's a beating, it's a thumping, and I'm alive. Did you get it all? One more time. And then we're going to run through all the way up to that point. My time. One, two, three. My time. My ta-ta-ta-ta-time. Well, it's a never-ending helter-skelter. We'll be there whatever the weather. My heart. My boom, boom heart. Well, it's a beating, it's a thumping, and I'm alive. Oh, you guys. So good. Let's go all the way from the beginning to that point. My love. Ready? Absolutely. Listen up. My love, my lover, lover, lover. My love. My lover, lover, lover. I'm in paradise whenever I'm with you. My mind. My mind. Well, it's in paradise whenever I'm with you. Right on. I will ride on down the road. I will find you. I will hold you. I'll be there. It's long. Well, it's a mighty long road, but I'll find you, I will hold you, and I'll be there. I know you heard it from the voice of the boys, but this time it's real, it's something that I feel. I know you heard it from the voice of the boys, but this time it's real, it's something that I feel. If it feels like paradise running through your blood, it makes you know it's nothing in your way. If it feels like paradise running through your blood, it makes you know it's love heading your way. Did you get it all? It's my time now. You ready? My time. My ta-ta-ta-ta-time. Well, it's a never-ending helter-skelter. We'll be there whatever the weather. My heart. My happy. Repeat. I know you heard it from the words of the boys, but this time it's real. It's something that I feel. If it feels like paradise run through your blood, then you know it's love heading your way. If it feels like paradise run through your blood, then you know it's love heading your way. How we doing, guys? How we doing? Was that okay? We're gonna run it one more time. And then tomorrow, because we got a bank holiday on Friday and Monday, tomorrow will be our last day. We will finish the rest of Paradise. And we might even throw in a little special extra song. Okay, we're going back to the beginning. From the start, with all of our actions. Let's go. My love. My love, 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 I'm in paradise whenever I'm with you. My mind, my, well, it's in paradise whenever I'm with you. Ride on, I will ride on down the road, I will find you, I will hold you, I'll be there. It's love, well, it's a mighty long road, but I'll find you, I will hold you, and I'll be there. I know you heard it from those other boys, but this time it's real, it's something that I feel. If it feels like paradise runs through your blood, it feels like no love in your way. If it feels like paradise runs through your blood, it feels like no love in your way. My time, my time, well, it's a never ending helter skelter. We'll be there whatever the weather. My heart, my boom boom heart, oh, it's a beating, it's a thumping, and I'm alive. I know you heard it from those other boys, but this time it's real, it's something that I feel. I know you heard it from those other boys, but this time it's real, it's something that I feel. If it feels like paradise runs through your blood, it makes you know it's love heading your way. If it feels like paradise runs through your blood, it makes you know it's love heading your way. Very, very good. Very, very good. So we're so nearly there. We've just got a tiny little bit of song left to do. And then you have completed your third week. You have completed three songs. See you all tomorrow.